Hey, this is Joshua Topolsky from The Verge, and Jimmy asked me to give some Father's Day gift recommendations because, frankly, he's too lazy to find out for himself what he should get for his father. So I thought I would share it with him and with you. I've got a couple of things. I'm not going to take a lot of your time. I'm very considerate, so I'll just go right through them right now. If your dad likes cameras, I'm going to recommend this Panasonic Lumix GM1. It's really cool, it takes amazing photos, but the best feature is that it's small, super small, and it has interchangeable lenses. It's actually called a Micro Four Thirds camera, so you can put on a telephoto lens or a pancake lens, or you get the idea. You can put different lenses on it. So this is $749 and it comes with a lens. The next thing is the Microsoft Surface Pro 3. It is a tablet and it's also a laptop, depending on whether you have this keyboard attachment. The cool thing about this, besides the fact that it has a pen and you can draw and write on the screen and it's really beautiful, works really well, is it's great for reading in bed and also looking at Twitter, because you can dock Twitter and have your web browser or a book open side by side on it. I find myself in bed with the Surface Pro 3 a lot for reading, and it's great. Finally, if you actually want to save your dad some money and give him a gift at the same time, I recommend the Nest thermostat. It actually learns about your home and it can adjust the temperature dynamically, which will save money on your electric bill. And you can program it from an Android app or an iPhone app. You can control the temperature of the house when you're not around. He can make you very cold or very hot when he's not in the home, which I think is a great feature. And it's $249, so it's not super expensive. And in the long run, it'll put some extra change in your dad's pocket that he can use to buy Playboys. And that's pretty much it. If there's not a gift in there for your father doesn't deserve a gift.